up here if it wasn't for the hard work, the determination, and them believing in themselves and their teammates every single day. So thank you guys. Good luck to everyone this weekend.